Online voter services, which were knocked out because of a computer problem, have now been restored. The outage began Saturday night and also affected the Departments of State, Revenue, Human Services, and the Liquor Control Board. Some of those systems are still down. The Office of Administration says a computer equipment problem, not a cyber attack, is to blame.